for help in finding a 72-year-old man. Harold Adams was last seen leaving an assisted living center in the 400 block of East Fairlane Drive on June 6th. He has a walker and was last seen wearing a flannel jacket, blue overcoat, khaki pants, and a beanie. Anyone with information about his whereabouts should contact the police at 605-394-4131.